So I went to my local Costco to buy some frozen food and a bunch of other stuff and managed to pick this up. Ow, sorry. I'll just show you. These are Uno's Tasteful Steak and Cheese Melts. They're basically steak and cheese in a flaky crust. Let's, hold on. Let me open it to show you what's inside. It's like a giant pinwheel of steak and cheese. Ow! It's very hot, very greasy, but let's take a bite and see how it is. You know, for something that was just heated in the microwave for 2 minutes, it's actually not that bad. The grease is very greasy, but steak flavor is actually pretty nice. The cheese is non-existent, though. It kind of disappears when you cook it in the microwave. There are oven instructions. I think next time I cook it, I will cook it in the oven. But as it stands in the microwave, this is gonna get a very high 3. It's above average. All it needs is a little salt or a little seasoning. Tastes like it came out of a pizzeria. I guess that's what they were going for. It says on the package, Uno Pizzeria and Grill. Well, I got a bunch more stuff from the Costco. Subscribe if you want me to review it on Junk Food Critic. You'll be glad you did.